Kopachuk. Closed. Oh, an alternate to the main path. Do I want to go this way, though? Let's have a look-see. Well, that was almost really, really bad. Hopefully I didn't hurt anything with that. Well, it led to the main trail. Neat little shortcut. Which way? Just look this way for a moment. Compared to this way. Well, they're both pretty for their own reasons, so. Ah, well, this leads to a Moraine trail. Let's take the smaller path, shall we? And yes, my voice sounds muffled because I am wearing a mask. There were a number of cars at the parking area, so I don't know how many trails are in this area. This was one of the ones near the parking area. Oops, I forgot to turn down the brightness. That's all right. And this one leads to the beach, apparently. Let's just point down a little bit more there. You can see where we're going more, right? Shellfish season closed. More picnic areas over there. Oh wow, we're already at the beach. Yeah, there's lots of walking petri dishes here. Well, Does it kind of stop here? Yeah, it does. Well, okay. It's a little dark, isn't it? And Viking Trail closed, huh? Well, hiking trail closed. Well, that sucks. Makes me want to go around it and walk on it anyway, but you know. That's what I came here for, are trails. lot of downed trees, isn't it? Well, all right. Oh, it's a little hiking sign there. All right, let's see. Huh. All right. That kind of trail is this. All right. Camera warning light is on. Perpetual car alarm. We'll see how long the camera continues to record before I have to give it a break. Oh, there's a nice little trail loop there. Didn't expect it to exit so soon.
Leaving so soon?
Well, that was kind of cool. Yeah, that was kind of cool. That car alarm is not. You know, car alarms, I wonder how much they really stop people from stealing something, because whenever anyone hears it, they think, oh, someone let their car alarm off. All right, I gave the camera a rest for a little bit. Should be good for a little longer now. though I'm probably at the end of the trail anyway, but let's see. Yeah, it looks like I'm up near the cars again. But maybe there's more trails to be had, right? Yeah, because there's the parking lot, restrooms. Well, what if we go this way then? Let's see. There we go. Took me just a moment to get that worked out. One of the camera pointing down just a little bit. Oh, it just ends here. All right, well, I was hoping there'd be a trail down or something. Is that a trail? Oh, there might be a little trail here. Let's see. Oh, really? Hiking trail closed. Beach Loop trail closed. All right. That one is, but they don't have it blocking off this way, so... Up, up, and away. I think this leads to the road. So, let's take a look. Yeah, that leads to the road. Lots of pretty little trails around here, though. Can't deny that. Well, I guess that's it. There may be some other trails, but, you know, drive to a different spot, and I'll find out that next time. So, thanks for watching.